I was just flipping old wood and I found a wood louse, more commonly known as the potato bug or pill bug. They get their name from being found in old wood and from louse, a parasitic insect, although wood lice are not insects. They eat rotting plants, fungi, and their own feces, but they also don't pee. They're not dangerous, and they're also considered crustaceans, although they're not from the ocean.